All right, this video is for my children once again, and anyone else interested in listening. Mankind is facing a huge existential crisis. I'm going to use Wikipedia here to highlight some of these issues. But in my lifetime, I have never seen so many major problems facing us at once. We have the possibility of nuclear war. We have worldwide pandemics. We have climate change threatening the planet. We have a recession, economic recession, possible depression. We have the loss of democracy throughout the world, and now in the United States as well. We have police killings, we have gun violence constantly, and we have the worldwide problem of overpopulation. So we are facing a true existential crisis in this world. And this is the Wikipedia page explaining what existential crisis refers to. Now the next, wrong page. The next item I want to discuss is Holocene extinction, otherwise known as the sixth mass extinction. And many books have been written about this subject. And we are destroying our planet, and we may have a mass extinction of humans, in addition to other animals and plant species, which are going extinct exponentially fast throughout the world. So the final thing I want to discuss is, well, how do you escape all this? Well, humans really don't understand. We don't fully understand consciousness yet. But there are two ways to partially escape the human condition. And one is just to be preoccupied with things you love. It doesn't even have to be something you have passion for, but that's ideal if you have passion for something. But just preoccupation, which is the norm for most people. They're just busy surviving and paying the bills. And the other way is to meditate. And there are many different forms of meditation. And there are several different states of mind which this Wikipedia website discusses about consciousness. So I highly recommend reading all three of these Wikipedia sites, or at least scanning them. And that is what I have to say this morning about existential crises, the sixth mass extinction, the possibility of the sixth mass extinction. We've already had five mass extinctions throughout the history of the planet. And consciousness as related to being preoccupied and meditation and so forth. All right, goodbye.